We're at Allergic Stadium in Las Vegas, home of the Invaders, a city where everything you love is legal. Betting, hookers, and good old-fashioned murder. Are you ready for some mutant football? The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Los Angeles Volts go up against the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Pricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
Hunt one, hunt two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. And that'll bring up third down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
And he made a mistake. Powell with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Second down and 2. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the crew. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. And it's first and 10. Two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent.
Wow! Like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
That was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome! awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The quarterback is heading up and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten. Rumbling and stumbling, he could go all the way. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. Second down and a lot.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, and then everyone left disappointed.
What do you mean, everyone? Third down, and the punter is warming up. Looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second and three. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Third and two. I'm running out of excuses for this. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe up. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead, Scrim.
First down and six. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First down and nine.
Not one.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They run it for a yard. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Boom! And get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking?
I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten.
Hunt one.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trap. A nice run there. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Five-yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the process.
He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. And it's first and ten. And it's first and ten. Oh, a great catch. And you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
He just got crushed.
This one just has some fun on your time.
And it's first and ten. And watch his confidence take off. Los Angeles Invaders decimate the opposition and win by forfeit.
Yeah, they folded faster than a gambler with a four-card string.
There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. An alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Yeah, I think you're going.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.